In case if you are not getting notifications in your iPhone or iPad for either a single application or for all the applications, then let us see how to fix it. Now the first thing that you will do is you will restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes many of the minor issues. Now after that, the other thing that you will do is you have to make sure that do not disturb mode is disabled in your iPhone. So you can go to settings here, go to focus, go to do not disturb and make sure that it is off. Also you need to go back, and suppose if you are not getting notifications when you are driving only, then you can go here and make sure that this driving is off. After that, what you will do is you will again go to settings, you will go to notifications. Make sure that this option schedule summary is, if it is enabled, then what you do is disable this option. Also go to this option show previews and make sure that it is always selected to always. In case if you are not receiving notifications for a particular application only, for example WhatsApp, then let us see how to fix it. For that one, what you will do, you will go down and you will look for WhatsApp application under notifications. Open the application and make sure that this allow notifications is enabled for WhatsApp, and also make sure that this alert style it is selected. You can select all the styles. In case if you have not selected this alert style, then you won't be able to see the alert on the lock screen when you receive WhatsApp notification. So make sure that you select the alert style. Also go to this option sounds and make sure that it is enabled so that you will hear notification sound when you get a new message. Make sure to enable this option badges so that you will be able to check how many notifications you have received when you get new messages on WhatsApp application. If you don't enable this option badges, then you won't be able to know how many notifications you have received. Also you go to this option show previews and make sure that you have always selected to always. Then notification grouping, let it be automatic. And then you have to go down and you have to go to this option WhatsApp notification settings. And here also you have to enable this option show notifications. Sounds, you can select note, or if you want you can change other style for sound. Also for group notification, same, show notifications should be enabled. Sounds you can choose if you want. And again inside there is an option here in app notification. Here also make sure that you have selected either banner or alert, and then sounds and vibration should be on. So once you do this one, then you should be able to get notification for WhatsApp. Same process you have to do for any app which has a problem. Now in case if you are not receiving notifications for application in the background and you will receive only once you open the app, what you do is go to settings, go to general, go to this option background app refresh. And suppose if you are not receiving WhatsApp notification on time, if you are receiving it late, or if you receive only once you open the app, then make sure that this background app refresh for WhatsApp is enabled. Now at last, if nothing works, then what you have to do is you have to go to settings again, then you have to go to general, go down and select this option transfer or reset iPhone, select reset, and you have to select this option reset all settings. Now you have to enter the passcode of your iPhone. Now what reset will do is this will reset all settings, no data and media will be deleted. But if you have applied custom settings for applications, or if you have applied custom backgrounds for your iPhone, then it will be gone. You have to do it again. So do all of these things and then you should be able to get notifications in your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.